Objectives. Upon completing this unit, you will be able to define managerial economics correctly. List 5 characteristics of managerial economics. Discuss the scope of managerial economics. Describe the relationship between managerial economics and other disciplines. Describe how managerial economics is applied in different types of organizations.